Hi everybody, today we'll discuss about design verification tools. Last session we discussed about design capture tools. So once design completed, next go for verification. Verification is nothing but a simulation. So functional verification tools having some verification option. So once you can click that verification button, it automatically verification of the circuits by giving the inputs and verify the outputs and generate that is fault free or faulty design. Like that we can go for this one. There are two different types of verification are available in the design. For one, functional simulation tools, timing simulation tools. Functional simulation tools itself verify the logically behavior of any design based on the design entry. So functional simulation nothing but verify the function or logic based on our requirements. So whatever can write the VHL code, from that we can verify the function of logic by giving the inputs. Next go for timing simulations. So this is also verification of logic along with time delays. So we can satisfy both time as well as function. We can go for next go for physical implementation. So there are different types of verification tools procedure. It is also important to verify equivalence between the different levels of design. So we have some reference results. Suppose we can take the full adder. In that full adder, we have already referenced some output and referenced carry output based on the inputs. We compare the new implemented full adder IC results with the reference. Both are equal means we can go for equivalence checks. Once we can checking the functional specification equivalence, RTL and layout, both are equal, then we can go for fabrication. Like that we can go for, in case of verification tools, we have some reference results and we have some current results. Both are compared, that shown in the figure. So once we can both are equal, next to go for implementation. So in that go for simulation tools, timing verification tools and formal verification tools. In case of design primitives also called logic gates, is used in the stage must be characterized by completely. So gate level testing is completely used. So timing simulators on the other hand perform timing verifications at multiple stages of the design. Multiple stages in the sense subsystem design. ALU means multiplexer, multiplier, multiplier, adders. Like that we can go for multi level, we can verify functionality as well as design verification. In the simulation, the real behavior of system is verified when encountering with circuit delays and circuit elements in the actual device. So like that we can verify the every design by using the different design capture tools. So mainly functionally two major tools are used in case of simulation: functional simulation, timing simulation. This is a brief discussion about design verification tools. Thank you. One.